ready to take a little road trip, me and the kids. And I was like, oh God, not today. So I got a little, I carry a scanner with me, but I like to go to AutoZone just to make sure I'm on the right track. So AutoZone, let me see if I can follow this up. AutoZone gave me a reading, and I kind of figured it was, in my mind, I was like, it's probably my battery. One thing you want to do when troubleshooting, ouch, this car is hot, shit. Anything you want to do when it comes out to troubleshooting, start with the least expensive option possible. Don't jump straight to, oh my God, I need, you know, start with the least amount. So anywho, I went there, they gave me a printout, and it talked about powertrain system, the crankshaft position sensor AC. It didn't say anything about the battery, and it talked about my anti-lock brake system, but with this Lexus I have, anything that goes wrong, my car actually shuts down. It was shut down, keep it from being able to drive. Anti-lock brakes and stuff's kicking, it locks up. So my problem was my car was my car was starting, but I was having to push the push start for like over and over and over. And I'm like, what's going on? So I put my scanner on, then I went to AutoZone. And they told me what it was as well. My problem is sometimes y'all take stuff out and forget where the hell I put it at. Jesus Christ. But anywho, so I got a new battery. I'm going to start with the least expensive option. Okay, I'm going to change this battery. I already have the battery. For you guys that are not familiar with, I guess, changing out things in your car, you go to the dealer or you get someone to do it for you. If you decide it's something that you can do, this is how I started out working on my car, because I got sick of people trying to get over me because I was a woman. When you are doing anything under your engine, make sure the car is off, okay? So so I got one terminal off here. I'm going to get this other terminal off here. So I need to go right there. Let's see. Ooh, God, see. This doggone car is hot. The car itself is hot. Now, why is that? Okay, so I'm going to have to do this a little different right here, because, damn, I hope I can find the size, because my other size was too small. One was too small, one was too big, because I'm missing some items, and I don't know where the hell they at, because my kids bought me a toolbox for, they bought me a toolbox for Mother's Day. So, shit, hold on one second. Oh my God, this car is hot. Oh, that's not gonna work either. Trying to find my extender. All right, I'm gonna have to be crafty here. Chimes, how I be sweating. Y'all about to see me in rare form, child. I don't know why I got this damn shirt on, but this is my Soul Train shirt. I like graphic tees. Yep, I like graphic t-shirts. My daughter during the pandemic. There you are. Here you are. This is what I was looking for right here. And you know what? I'm not even going to be able to use that, because the way that thing is hanging out. So I'm gonna have to figure out something. One second. Let me see if I got another tool. Okay, I gotta find out something missing out of my tools. But I was working on some other stuff, and I think it may be in one of my other vehicles, because so I'm about to have to think outside the box. And child, I'm about to use this. Let me see if this will work. Ooh, child, this car is, I can't even touch the car. Damn, this, let me see, shit. I'm gonna have to figure something out. Okay, see, improvise, y'all, this work. I just need something to loosen this up. Ooh, baby, I'm gonna have to loosen her all the way up to the end, because, there we go. Booyah. Yeah, let's see if this will come up. You know, come up for mama. Okay. hand. I think I burnt my hand on the car. I'm gonna get this up. Let me make sure. If we put this right here, I don't need that to be lost. Or fall in the engine. Woo! Y'all, I can't even hold it. Move, it's so hot. This is the part I do not like. It's always that one that just causes problems. Ow, child, I almost broke my nail. Come on, baby. Wiggle this off. There we go. So, let y'all see. I got both of these off the terminal. Just gonna scoop this right here. And I'm hoping that this damn battery comes straight out. Because sometimes it be bolted all down there. And if that's the case, I'm gonna have to call my handyman. Because he got the tools to get that off up in there. All right. Ah! Why is this like this? Where the hell is the, just go over this like this. It's too damn much. I guess this is a protected child. It's hot as hell. I can't think straight. It's so hot. All right. My problem is I be forgetting. Oh, child, I be forgetting sometimes how to put stuff back together. Where is the little thing at where I can pull the battery up out of here? I gotta lift this shit up right here. Oh, child. Okay, I think I can do it. I'm probably gonna have to get a stool, but I'm gonna do it. Wait 1 second. I'm gonna go in the back of my car and get the new battery. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to have to get a towel, child. Sweating. I'm going to move a couple of these items out the way because I do not want to drop anything or anything going to the engine. All right, so I got a little stool to help me a little bit. And I got the stool so I can be higher up. This car's so hot, I'm gonna have to put this tire right here so I can lean on it. I mean, this car is burning up. This is what happens when you just be doing impromptu stuff. Actually, I think I should put my case on there. All right. So the battery is out. This guy talking about it at Amazon. It says it takes 45 minutes. It don't take no 45 minutes to change no battery to no Lexus. Lexus or Toyotas. My very first car bought at 20 was a 1995 ES300 Lexus. It was the first car I purchased when I was in the military. When on my first deployment came back, put me a nice down payment on it. Had a, I think my chrono was like $200 and some. All right, so I'm about to lift this up. 1, 2, 3. All right, so now I'm gonna put the new battery in. Clear out my stuff out the way. Oh my God, I cannot believe how hot this damn car is. I take that back. I can believe it. This is my new battery. So make sure I got a towel because I don't want to scratch my car up. Put this in. Oh God, y'all done fell again, child. There we go. It's because I don't have my case on there and my phone is, you know, you don't have your case on the phone. The phone is very slippery. So, all right. Let's put this in here. Child, we make sure my leg is not going to get burned. And I got people I can call for this. But all my friends know that cola, y'all done dropped again. Let me see. There we go. That is cola. There we go. Bingo. Now, if I would have went somewhere, bought a battery, and damn it, hold on, y'all. Let me put my case on. Bear with me. There we go. Now, it's my case is on, so it shouldn't be slipping out all over the place. So now I gotta get this battery sitting right in here. So there we go. It's sitting perfectly in there. Ladies, learn how to do some of this stuff, and I'm gonna tell you why. Because being a woman, sometimes you'll go to dealerships and they will try to, or just mechanic place, and they'll try to lie to you and tell you something costs. I had an Audi, and someone, I don't know, I think it was my coil packs and cylinders. I can't remember what it was, but it's like right on top of the engine. I can't remember exactly what it was, but they was like $800. Yeah, I called my daddy, went on YouTube, did it myself. All I did, I used my daddy's account to get all the discount parts. So I'm back. Had to put the damn thing in the refrigerator, in the freezer. So, like I was saying, the battery is in. So now I'm going to reconnect the terminals, right? But what I was saying was, and child, sometimes you got nails. But I always had my nails. Shit. When I used to launch jets on the aircraft carrier, I had nails. We would hit port. Child, that thing is charged. That would be one of the first things that I would do. Go get my nails done. Anywho. Put this stuff back up here like this. Damn. And when you do the terminals, you want to make sure they are always down on it. I don't need terminal grease for these because it was already kind of greased up. So for this, I'm going to tighten this back up. Child, I don't know which one I used. Had it sit to the side. This one right here. I mean, this even hot. Golly. That one even hot. Woo. This better not be in my way. This damn thing in my way. Ugh. Hate when that happens. I'm going to do it with my hand first. Then I'm going to try to go in. So, see, this got this. This part right here is not flat like the other one. Well. So, I be using tools that don't even be for what certain stuff is, but as long as it gets the job done, I want this to be really tight. Because one time, I was teaching my daughter how to change her battery, and she didn't have these tight enough, and it was still causing issues because the terminals have to connect all the way. So, tighten this up. It's hot out here. And you know, like I was saying, ladies and some gentlemen, you guys gotta learn how to do some stuff because people are trying to get over on you, overcharge you. And I don't like to be just paying money if I don't have to. So that's why I took it upon myself to learn the basics. Now I can't fix everything, but I know how to do the basic stuff, and it's very important now to do that, because I will say, I know a lot of women be like, oh, I got a man to do that, but honey, I'm gonna tell you, some men, they don't know how to do this stuff. I'm telling you now, there's a lot of things that they don't know how to do, and if you know how to do it as a woman to a insecure man, he's going to be very, very, very intimidated. So you got to get with a certain type of man. I know, like I said, my dad when I was 10, that I was not going to be like everybody else. I was 13 years old, and my dad can contest this, helping my dad pave a driveway with the cement that you mix. You mix it. Woo, child, it's hot. So I think that should be tight enough. I ain't gonna be to do it with this because it's pieces in the way right here. So. I need to get some shorter ones. There we go. That side is done. Now we're gonna do this. This is not all the way down on the terminal, so I'm gonna just give it a tap. and you see I'm using the rubber end of my Phillips because I don't want to use nut metal and break it. They very fragile. I'm just gonna knock this all the way down so I see that it's connected to the battery. There's no gaps and spaces. Let's see. Woo, it's hot. I chill. It's getting hot in here. So take off all your clothes. I am getting so hot. I want to take my clothes off. Y'all, I want to take my clothes off. Get damn sunburned. I'm melanated as hell, but I could get sunburned. I always get it on my ears and my shoulders. This look, why they got this right here? This it'd be in the way. Goodness, it's just in the way. I like it when they flat at the top. Ooh. I got right out of bed this morning to get this done because I'm about to take my babies. My oldest, she's at the Bahamas. Their dad took them to Hawaii last month, and I've been working my butt off. And she's at the Bahamas with one of her college friends and their parents. So I'm gonna do something with little man and my other daughter. Cause I was supposed to go to Niagara Falls, but with the air quality, I said it ain't gonna work. And y'all, look how I'm sweating. My shirt is drenched. Look at this. Drenched. I lost some damn weight out here already. Took that shirt like that so it don't get messy. I'm having to twist this with my hand because, like I said, this little piece right here is in the way. And, oh, the car is so hot. I can't even freaking. Next time I get a Betty, I'm going to try to get the flat car right here. And that shit may come off. Let me see some. I've never tried to take that off before, but I'll guarantee you it probably come off. Where is my flat head? Oh, flat head. Here we go. See, I got little ones, too. I'm gonna just keep this on right. I'm gonna keep that on. Take that off until I get this on here properly. Ooh, child, I got all things trying to get me. Oh, I forgot that one too long. Just gonna use this to tighten this up. And I got other stuff, but some of my stuff. That's my neighbor. He's so sweet. Older guy. When I first moved here, I had bought the house before I moved in because I was moving out the other house. And he was checking everything for me. This is an older neighborhood. I love it. Older people. Quiet. No drama. Just chill. Everybody look out for everybody. We got neighborhood watches. Police station. We got a fire station. A police station next door. Woo! Damn, that's a blooper. Oh well, you drop tools when you're working on stuff. That's life. And I don't have the right tool either, so I'm improvising right now. And I may have the right tool, but shit, I'm hot and I think I'm getting delirious. Oh my God. I be cracking myself up. You gotta laugh at shit. Tighten this up real good. Guy came over. He's like, man, you need help? I said, no, I got it. He's like, oh, wow, you know how to do that, don't you? I said, yeah. Just basic stuff. People are trying to tell you need to get something done, and you really don't. Like I said, I had that Audi by myself, and they were trying to say $800. I called my daddy. He's like, nah, baby. He told me what site they're going to get these parts, and I did it. Saved myself like $600. And labor to do something that really took me an hour, if even that. It only probably took me that long because I didn't have the right tools. But I, like I'm doing now, I improvise and figured it out. So, I think that is good before I put that back on. Let's go and check. Yeah, I gotta put that thing back on. Woo, child. Let's go and check. See if this don't start. Ooh. Booyah! Hold on, wait a minute. I gotta keep my foot on the damn thing. Push start, shit. So, let's see. If I have any lights. I don't have any check engine lights no more. Yay! Oh, God. No check engine lights, guys. Problem solved. Y'all done seen me wake up brushing my damn teeth. Y'all done seen me sweating. Working on a damn car. All right. So I'm going to go and turn it back off. Because I don't like working underneath no hood with nothing running. This is something you just don't do. That's good. Ooh. All right. So we're going to put this right. Put y'all back right here. Oh, child. My leg just touched. My leg just touched the doggone hot car, child. I'm gonna finish. Oh, wait a minute. This ain't what I was doing. Finish this. Tighten this up. It's a short girl problems right here. I got a damn stool, child. But I'm perfect because God made me this way. I ain't never had no man say he don't like no short thing. Put this back in here. Child, wait a minute. Is this damn thing gonna go back in here? Oh, hell no. Hold on, y'all. Damn. Hold on. Can I go underneath this? Let me try to go underneath this screw. Damn it. This darn thing is in the way. Shit. All right, so this is my dilemma. This thing got to be on here. Keep over here. Do not flush. Caution. This supposed to be over this. I'm about to have to hammer this shit in here. I don't have my mallet with me, but I'm about to have to hammer this. God dang. Why would they? This shit here. Oh, these little three things right here that I took off to get this screw in here, I can't push it back down through here because this screw right here is long and it's locking it. So, damn, everything was going perfectly fine. It's fucking always something. Let me see how far that is from there. Oh, this car hot. I know my skin gonna be messed up. And I don't have time to do no shorter one for this. Let's see if I go like this. Damn, what am I gonna do? I'm gotta be nuking this. Nuking means to overthink. I don't know if y'all use that in the civilian world, but we use it in the military world. Overthinking shit. I used to do that, but I didn't got better at that. Okay. Child is bang. It's in the way. Let's see. This one. This fucking thing is in my way. Damn. Hold on. I'm gonna have to. Hopefully I can assist this. Since this is plastic, see, I'm almost there. Maybe I can like just hammer it. There we go. Push it underneath that damn thing. Bingo, child, got it. Let me show y'all what I had to do. So when I was putting this on, this screw was blocking it. So look what I did. I just bent that part, stuck it underneath there, and was able to put that back off. That's the part I was having like, issues with. So, I got a new battery in. The car is running. I don't have no more check engine lights. Now my ass and did this. Did I do this wrong? Shit. Don't tell me I gotta go over that and do that. Hold on. Let me see that clip. Just clamped. There we go. I'm gonna do it like this. I just pull that clip. There we go. This clip. How the hell I take that off? There we go. But I wanted to get this, put this over that. Now, this thing here, I'm trying to remember. I think this was just placed over this, like so. Y'all know what I just did. Do I really need this on here though? I mean, do I really need this on here? Because what I should have did was put this on, put this over it. Let me see some. Oh, shit. I may have to take, I ain't taking that back off. To do that, because I should have put this over there like this. I told y'all I'd be doing this shit, be forgetting to put stuff on. Let's see. Okay. Let's see this guy. All right, so I thought I took this off. That, yeah, because when you work on a car, you go backwards. Okay, so I'm gonna have to take this off again. I hope I don't strip this because this is not the right tool. I don't even think I really need this box, really, because all other batteries don't have that box. It's just probably just for it to be more secured in here. But yeah, if I would have had the right thing, and I probably do, it's just hot and I can't think. Oh, it's hot. Sometimes I'll be thinking like, how in the hell was I able to be deployed Kevlar and with a Kevlar on a helmet? Boots, whole damn chamois uniform, socks, child, and not pass out. Say, I get melanated in the summertime, baby. People be tanning to get this. I don't have to tan. So, God. So now, sweating, sure. Ooh. Somebody out here smoking nearby. I smell a little marijuana. A little whiff of it. And that breeze, baby. Work this up, wiggle, wiggle. There we go. Child. I hope I ain't gotta take the other side off too. Because ooh, yes, thank you, Jesus. The breeze. Ooh, yes. Oh my God, it feels so good. Now wait a minute. How the hell that's gonna work? Because okay, I see what's going on. Now I'll probably I gotta feel like I need to take this side off too, y'all. But yeah, I'm gonna have to retake that side back off. Hang on it, but I gotta do it right, so get my stool so I can give me a little boost. Too much. Oh, this thing about to be taken off for real. Oh, like I'm hot and I'm losing my kryptonite, y'all. Like the sun just breaking me down. Slowly. Had to put my a little bit aggressive with that. All right. So we gotta take this shit back off. Child. Do it right the first time, guys, if you can. But sometimes it be like that. And I'm hot. Child, what did I do with the damn thing? Here we go. I have to say, oh my God. I feel like doing that again. I always get cardinal birds over here. They said cardinal birds are people that pass away and they come in to visit you. I ain't got time for that. This. And I have all kind of tools, but I can't find the size to it, so whatever. Damn, I just thought about how I twisted this so tight. Oh, God. Jesus. I'm gonna take a damn break, y'all. It's hot. I'm determined to get this done, though. Because I got something I got to do with the kids. And I wanted to get an early start. And I didn't want to be nowhere breaking down with no kids. People crazy. And I don't want to have to defend myself in some kind of way that can prevent me from being a mom. So, prevention is the key. Y'all, usually it's gonna take me that long, but I'm hot. I had a few bloopers, had to stop, put my phone. My phone was running high, diesel. Mr. John, he always, every time he see me with my hood up, he be like, how's everything going? Sweet guy. Oh, my God, really nice. Really, really, really nice. He probably will come over. Might come over here, but he might not come over here. It depends. Because he probably like, that girl be getting it in by herself. All right, so now we're going to put the cover back on. Like this. Told y'all. Hey, Mr. John, changing my battery. Yes, sir.
Told y'all he was going to come over here.
You know I be doing everything over here, Mr. John.
I know.
You know, I'm a military woman.
Yep.
Yeah, I was getting a cold, and you know me, I'm always into something over here.
Yep.
And let me scoop her.
You don't let me hold you up though.
Oh no, it's back in now. The cold and stuff is gone, so that's what it was, a battery. You see my toolbox my kids got me for Mother's Day?
Awesome.
Look, most people want purses. Well, I'd like that too, but
yeah.
My kids be knowing I like to do stuff like this, so this what they do. They give me stuff I need, and I was happy about it because
cool. Now
I got everything in one spot.
Cool.
You know what I'm saying? How you going? How you doing?
I'm doing great.
That's good.
So what's your joke for today?
My joke. You know I don't never have no joke, Mr. John.
Yeah, you do. No, sorry, keep working. I'll tell you a joke while you're working.
Okay, yeah, because you know
I think I'm going to quit my job and go to work for McDonald's. You know why?
Why?
They only got one clown running that place. Have I ever told you about my coworkers?
No.
Them poor fellows, they are like a bunch of Christmas lights.
Christmas lights?
Yeah, half of them ain't too bright, the other half, they don't work at all.
God,
you remember always, righty tighty lefty loosey.
Yeah, I just did that. I just realized that this little thing right here keep moving. But yeah, you always have your jokes.
Yeah, life's too short not laughing.
I know that's right. I was just saying it. I was like, I laugh at myself all the time. I'd be like, Chris, why you just
don't you hit that
know. I ain't trying to do it. I definitely didn't try to do it.
They called me go off.
I definitely didn't try to do it. But I was thinking to myself, like, why did you do it this way? And I know you finna. I know you already charged. Why you didn't put that thing back on? You know when you do a car, everything is the opposite. Uh-huh. When you put, you know, and I had put all this down, forgot to put the cover back. I was have to take it back. I was like, oh, Lord, but it's fine. It's cool. It's done.
It's done now, huh?
Yep, and I'm happy about it.
You happy, not sappy.
Sappy. How's the missus?
She doing great. She married me, ain't she?
Yep. She... Cake good. Cake, not wrong about that. I know I had a right to it, but it's going to have to improvise. Because this thing right here is in the way.
Yeah, I know. I see that.
So what I did was...
I'm not using a wrench for those.
Yeah, so what I did was I just pressed it down underneath the...
Yep.
Kept going. And I probably got the size.
Where'd you get for the other side of the bed?
Right here.
Okay.
Yeah, I took it out because I could, so I could get to that.
Yeah, there you go. You might as well take the other one off so you can get the other one.
Well, I did. But see how it's under? No, it's
oh,
this
yeah.
Is
oh,
long.
Gosh. Okay.
So what I did was I pressed it underneath there because I couldn't get it back on. So it's fine. I was able to tighten it up.
You know what you could do if you wanted to?
What?
You could loosen that nut and rotate it a little bit. So that nut don't stick into it.
Oh, like put it more on this side right here?
Well, yeah, just twist it. So, oh, there you go. Twist it the other way.
Okay.
Will it make it that way? Nope, it ain't going to make it that way.
Is there a little bit, but not too much? Because I tried and then...
Yeah.
That's better than what it was, though.
There you go.
Okay, perfect.
Now you can get the cap off.
Oh, no, the cap is fine. All right.
Yeah. Well, sooner or later, you had to put water in it, and you got to check it.
Yeah.
And see, that way the bolt's out of the way.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And see, I don't like to use this lens. And I know I got the tool, but I'm so hot, I can't think. Okay.
Yeah, you hot, all right. I'll give you that, girl.
Like, even this car, like, I burnt myself on the car.
You are hot. I will give you that, girl. You are hot. But I'm married, so I'll never know exactly how hot you are.
You know I got to move that RV. I'm going to be moving that RV soon. Not moving it, but.
That ain't going to get on there.
That's what I'm saying. So yeah. I'm gonna stick to what I was. Let me not make it hard for myself.
Yeah.
Because I don't have the extender to go on here.
Here you go. Try that end of it.
I thought this one was too.
Yeah, you use that end of it.
See, I think this one was too small because I tried it. Yeah, wait a minute, it's gone.
There you go.
I sure tried it. I was, like I said, I was so hot, I had to take a break. My phone went hot. Thank you.
Is that bolt still out of the way enough?
Yes, it's out of the way.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Woo, child, it's hot. I don't want to put it too tight because when I get ready to do it. All right. Let me remember, I never went this way. That was the other way.
You might want to slide it up under the handle.
Oh, yeah. See, I don't like these handles. I like how this one was. But I guess it's easy to pull out and carry, too.
Yep.
I'm trying to think. It was... I don't even know why I need all of this.
Yeah, you do.
So I need to go in this hole.
Can it help you?
If you would like to,
yeah.
Because I know you want
take
to.
Take a break and hang out in the shade for a minute. Oh, Lord have mercy. Lord have
See,
mercy.
See, it goes underneath that, in that hole. It's like a hole back there.
Yep, it goes underneath that hole. You pull that all the way up. Get this all the way out of the way. Oh, Lord have mercy.
Do I even need that?
Yeah, you need it.
I feel like that's just extra stuff. Because some batteries don't even have that. And they just fine.
Some batteries don't even have that. They just fine. Well, yeah. they just hang in there, but it keeps it secure from bouncing around.
Yeah.
I'm going to ask you to hold this for me. So it don't disappear. All right. Go that way. Come on, get your monkey ass in there. There you are.
There we go, yeah. think that little piece is popped down there.
Okay, now, tell you what, can you put another on there? Oh, we a great team.
Yes, sir. Teamwork make the dream work.
You psychic and I'm psycho.
Even with my nails. Let's see. Let me have
it. Where's that ratchet?
What we do with it?
I don't know.
What it's I right here. Oh, that's it. Okay. Oh, what I do with it? Chill.
All right, get your monkey ass back in there like you're supposed to be.
You need me to help?
No, ma'am. I just need a brain. I just need a brain is all.
Now, before we bought this down, what about...
What was in them?
They were on this... I think this is like it's flipped around.
You think it's flipped over?
Yeah, see how this
looks? Upside down?
I was looking like... It looked like it's... Because this looked like it should be... See, the other way.
Okay. Okay, if you say so, we'll give it a shot. I'm not.
It don't look like it's flipped all around, like it should be flatter at the top right there.
I doesn't know what it looks like before. See, but if it goes like that,
yeah.
It goes like that, you think? But see how high she wants it up? And
I don't even know. I'm going to be honest with you. You have a brush right there. I don't even know how that put that out. It wasn't even, it was bolted in there, but it wasn't like really bolted down.
Yep, okay.
So, okay.
Okay.
I just want to make sure.
I understand.
Sometimes I forget how to put stuff back.
That's why I like.
Usually I take pictures.
That's why I like taking pictures before I do
stuff. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what came. What was that? I don't even think there was nothing on there. I think that was just sticking out like that. Because the only thing that's left is this going back over it. So.
All right, get your monkey ass back in there. All right, come on, everybody, nut. You smell so good.
Sweaty like this?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it this enough?
You ain't sweaty. Oh, stop. Stop.
I feel like it's not.
Your leg's not grabbing?
Yeah. There we go. See, I usually don't even take this off of there. I usually just put it back and just see. Okay, now we're.
Look at that, you're a mechanic.
I'm my daddy's child, Mr. John. That's all my father did was work on cars. And I used to be so fascinated. But you know, I used to want to be a NASCAR mechanic. A NASCAR car?
Yeah.
But I went into the Navy instead.
You did better for yourself.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so. I'm not going to do it too tight because I don't want to have a trouble when I get ready to.
That's a good idea.
Ooh. All right. I'm tired.
No, ain't.
I'm going to take a water break. And, oh my God.
What? You're going that way.
Yeah, that one. Yeah, that's fine.
Woo. There you go.
All right, Mr. John. Thank you, as always.
I'm glad I could help.
Give me five.
Download? Yeah. I was going to say too slow.
I got you. Got you.
You're awesome.
I knew you was gonna do that. That's why I did it fast.
I know. I see that.
But yeah, I got my little toolkits and stuff.
Yeah, you're awesome like that.
Oh, man. It is hot.
Kind of like you. Hot. Oh, your phone's up here.
Yeah. Yeah, I was recording this so I could help.
Now, where does this piece go? Oh, I know where this goes.
Yeah, let's go over there. I'm gonna come back out in a minute. I'm hot and
stand in the shade.
No, I'm gonna go right here.
Oh, okay, you go right there.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jones. Tell her I said hello.
Oh, look at you, you got chlorine. All kind of good stuff.
No, that's probably something else in there that got delivered.
Chlorinated liquid for poor spot here?
No, I think somebody shipped something, they probably just put it in that box.
Did you hear the story about people getting a whole bunch of boxes from Amazon?
Mm-mm.
Some people came home, they had hundreds of boxes on their front porch and hadn't ordered nothing from Amazon.
Huh.
Come find out. The stuff they shipped to them wasn't selling. And it was cheaper for them to send it to somebody in the United States.
Like randomly.
Yeah.
Wow. That was a blessing. Because they could get that stuff and resell it or
sell it on Amazon. But then again, they could give it to the thrift stores.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And maybe sell it out of that way.
And I'm pretty sure they needed some of that stuff.
Yeah. I don't know what it was. It didn't really say. But I said, Lord, have mercy. Ship me a bunch of stuff there, Amazon.
I know.
I'll find something to do with it. Whew. I got some cute beauty parts from the church in the back of my truck now I gotta get rid of.
Oh, okay.
You want a projector?
Like a TV projector? I don't want to take it from somebody else because I wouldn't use it.
Okay.
I want to take it from somebody else, you know?
No, well, okay. I understand.
I'm trying to think of what I use it for.
We used to use it for projecting words for the...
Music? Yeah. I remember that.
We went to having two TV sets.
Right.
Or monitors. And mm-hmm. It works all right. And this way, you don't have to worry about nobody getting up and putting a shadow on the screen.
Yep. You walk, they walk right by you like, and the Lord, wait a minute, said.
in our church, we do live streaming.
Okay.
Okay. And we only have two cameras.
Thank y'all for joining in. Mr. Judd, I just love him to death. Mm-hmm. He talked for about another 30 minutes. So I just decided to cut the video so I can charge it. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe. Share. Bye.